guys, welcome back to my channel Radhika Jethia. If you are here, please don't forget to subscribe my channel. It really means a lot to me. Now in this video, how to create an analog clock animation with the use of HTML and CSS. Now let's start my video.